What is up, my friends and family? I'm Charmix, and today I'm gonna be reacting to freaking my mouth. I'm gonna be reacting to YTP SpongeBill's Box Fantasy by PyPivotMonteer. Now, I'm not really sure what to expect, but it is by PyPivotMonteer, and PyPivotMonteer's YouTube poops are really quite funny, so hopefully this is gonna be quite funny. With that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you go subscribe to PyPivotMonteer if you haven't already. Without any further ado, let's begin. Oh, that's trippy.
Huh? Okay, let's see. Boxes? Don't wish what me. This box is mine. Mother!
Bosco, give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. Bosco, deliver to you. Now open up the box for spray with the non-stop pop out from stainless box. Break bread with the enemy.
Oh, that's hilarious. This just started and I'm already loving it.
See anything yet?
Real quick, do you guys mind if I trip on acid just for a little bit?
Oh, that's sick.
Hey, watch my soul speak, you let-
I didn't realize it was watching gang porn day.
That's a- It's everyone's favorite holiday.
A big pop. You two ordered a giant
it's mine,
screen
huh?
Sound.
It's quite a partner.
There's you two. What was it?
Ear rape! Ear rape warning! Thank you, PyPivotMonteer, for warning me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Really? 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 Friggin' tricked me. And now, I don't know, should I turn the volume back up? Because if I do, then I might get ear rape, because that's happened before. Someone warned me and there was nothing. I'm like, oh, so you tricked me. I turned it back up and then I got ear raped. I'm gonna risk it.
Edward, we don't need television. Imagination.
I'm imagining myself.
And there it is.
Fuck you!
Let's play Minecraft.
Let's go play.
I hope they put some air holes in that box.
Hey, if we're
Let's
underwater, how can there be?
Will you two shut up?
It's a pretty strong foot. So now they're just like floating in space. What is that? It's a weird plot twist.
New television. Are you trying to say I have no imagination? I have more tentacles in one tentacle than you.
Now all you need is a bug.
Why haven't I worn this yet? Perhaps I can drown out their childish games with a little YouTube.
Why do you assume only other races like fried chicken?
What?
Isn't there anything on that isn't shit?
Everyone, and welcome to the meme review?
The meme review.
I guess this is okay. I give up.
Thank.
We're always in our bugs getting hot.
Really such a jerk.
How do you edit like that? I don't understand. It's so awesome. How do you edit like that?
Laugh at me, will they? All right, where is it?
Where's what, Squidward?
Don't where's what, Squidward? Me?
Where's what, Squidward?
All right.
Make way!
You two, I'm coming in.
You've just set sail on the ASS station. Where do you want to go first?
Take me to Robot Pirate Island.
Okay. Robot Pirate Island it is.
Thank you.
I love the editing. The editing is fantastic. Also, forgive me if I'm not as talkative as normal. My mouth is killing me right now. I have like a canker on my tongue and it's like swollen kind of. It just hurts. It just hurts. It's pure pain. That's awesome. This is crazy! This is crazy! How much time did this take to edit Pipe Montier? Is that from Terminator?
Why won't you die?
I can't see it, Eddie. It is too
bad. Fire up the engine.
Roger, Walnut, Eddie.
Enough is enough.
Yes, I love this meme. That was crazy.
This flag is to commemorate the brave pirates who gave their lives to keep this box safe from the robot menace.
Did Squidward actually say that? Or is that like a voice actor? Because it sounds exactly like Squidward, but I don't remember him saying that. He might have, I don't know. That was freaking nuts. I loved it. And it was pretty funny, but then towards the end it got a lot more, I don't know if I'd say serious, but the editing got a lot like crazier, and it wasn't as funny towards the end, but it was just more like well done at the end. Anyway guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share it with a friend if you're new, and subscribe to join the family today, and also make sure you go subscribe to Pie Pivot Montier. That link's in the description. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Boop!